yes, if you stood here to all our general rules and rights of the convention, but it's yours to speak as you wish, and to be essentially open and that is next to the book. So thank you for checking that out, and the imagination will give you a little bit to get used to it, but whatever it's here, and you can always tell people that you want to meet with them, and schedule time, and then you back for it, and go forward, and you move forward, and you can do it. And we have three panel rooms this year as opposed to only two. We have an artist alley that is about three times the space of last year. Per the spirit of our artist alley, it is open 24/7 until we need to do otherwise. So feel free to check it out very late at night when you have insomnia. It's great. There are people in there all hours, no problem. Our dealer's event is about double the size of it this year, so make sure you check out all the great products that are available in dealer's event. And our conservative center charity is actually located through dealer's event towards the back where they have servers with them. Four servers. They are adorable. They make very adorable noises. Go take pictures. Go love on them from a distance. Go give CCI money. They'll be there to tell you all about their facility. I know they have lots of pictures and products for sale and stuff like that. They're really great people. Please take a few moments to meet them and get to know them and see what they're all about. Our DJ coordinator, Renan, has taken a lot of time to get all sorts of DJs throughout the evening. So our dances, which we have an amazing setup this year with lots of lasers and awesome dance effects, are going to have different DJs playing throughout the evening. So just because you have like one set, there's a type of music in particular, how about that? Lasers, so just because you don't like one specific kind of music doesn't mean you shouldn't come back, because they're going to have different sections throughout the evening. We did that so that everyone can get something that they enjoy, something that they can dance to. And we really span the gamut. We have slow dancing, we have 80s, we have pop hits, we have techno, we have trance, and everything in between, I believe, some house. So you should have lots to choose from. Okay, you have to wait though. You can do it if you want. Okay. I'm not getting away from this. Excellent. We do have our charity point tournament this year. There are some changes to that. Instead of making everyone sit in the same room for like 6 hours till it's completed, which is really hard, considering I have to do it too. We've separated that up into brackets, so please check out the game room. You can sign up and pay. The money goes directly to the charity. You do not take out any percentage or anything. It goes directly to their hands. And you can set up for rounds for the initial tournament, and then the semifinal, and then the final. So it's all at once. Please check that out. It really helps the charity auction or the charity too. Charity auction is another thing. Please make sure you come. I don't see at least this many people coming up to them. We have nerf weapons waiting by with nets. Okay, well, you know what, Kayla? Just go ahead and do it. Just get it out of the way. No, come on. Kayla has something very important to share. This is on loan from RCFM, and
is that what I think it is? Yeah, there we go.
Much
better.
Yeah. I think Kale believes that if he made the sign bigger, that it would be more effective. So we're testing that here. So far, so good. Yeah, actually, that's a really good idea. Thank you, sir. So, I'll learn from RCFM, Donna Friesen, to try to make that happen. If anyone needs anything, of course, you can find us in European staff jerseys. Come find us, ask any staff member. If you do not get the help you need, come find a board member, because we will resolve that immediately. Sometime over the course of today, we'll put out kiosks as well. These are informational kiosks with touch screens, so you can actually utilize them to find local attractions, what things are scheduled, how to get places, and have all of our transit on it.
Wow.
Restaurants.
I don't remember seeing those at Amazon.
Services. Oh, staff work chart. I'd love to see that. There you go, lots of maps. So, anyway, please check them out, even if you're just curious and you don't need it, because we'd love to get some feedback as to what's effective on those and what's not. The whole idea is that if you need something and it's even like 3 a.m., you should be able to get to it. There should be a place around the escalator area throughout the open area. So, great chance to check those out. And in the spirit of FWA's previous tradition, that's the shortest opening ceremonies you can make. Oh, okay, well, we're going to go through that during first time panel. At least actually, first time panel is going to be in the after, but just to get to the brevity of it, sleep, please. Get sleep, shower for everyone else. Okay.
Wait. Oh,
you want to do 3-2-1 literally? Yeah, I was going to say it's 6-2-1. 6 hours of sleep, right? Minimum of 2 meals. Is that it? And you must shower. It's not for you. It's for us. Don't make us go through with our threat to give you a bar of soap. See? The zebra died from it. Emmy, were you touching that zebra inappropriately? If it pops, I'm going to talk to you, okay? Excellent. So, thanks everyone for coming here. Welcome to FWA 2009. And with that being said, of course, I can't tell you what our registration numbers will be, but I can tell you that our pre-reg was almost as much as our full registration from 2 years ago. So stay tuned. Welcome.